वेलकम बैक टू क्लिक ऑन फ्लेवर्स ऑफ रमजान पावर्ड बाय योप्ले योगर्ट एंड ग्रैंड मिल्स फ्रेश चक्की आटा। मेरा नाम है गौरव, नाम तो सुना होगा, और अगर आपने मेरा नाम सुना है, अगर आपने मेरे टीवी शोज देखे हैं, तो आपको ये भी पता होगा कि अब मैं करने क्या वाला हूँ। अब मैं करने ये वाला हूँ कि आपको दिखाने वाला हूँ यूएई में कोई बेहतरीन इफ्तार बुफेट। कुड बी एनीवेयर इन द यूएई, बट वन थिंग दैट्स गारंटीड इज दैट दिस इज गोइंग टू बी वन ऑफ द बेस्ट प्लेसेस इन द यूएई टू ट्राई आउट फॉर इफ्तार। अब आपको यकीन तब आएगा जब आप अपनी आंखों से देखेंगे, तो देखिए।
Renowned for its commitment to local culture and its creation of truly inspirational moments, Waldorf Astoria Dubai Palm Jumeirah plays host to the most extensive and sumptuous iftar in the city at Mezzeri, the hotel's signature international restaurant.
Our cuisine here is international, and then with the lots of Arabic dishes also, it's a local and traditional dish. It's a made homemade, let's say, and fresh, and with the nice flavor, the spices which we use, a traditional one.
A pristine white pearl set against the azure waters of the Arabian Gulf, Waldorf Astoria Dubai Palm Jumeirah gives an unforgettable iftar experience in Dubai. Mezzeri, the signature international restaurant, offers iftar with meze, fresh juice, mixed grills and staple Arabic sweets. Offered at an attractive price from sunset till 8:30 p.m., Mezzeri is offering a family-friendly iftar, which comprises live cooking stations, sumptuous Middle Eastern dishes, and extravagant international delicacies as well.
We have a live station, live cooking station. We have a cold maza, we have a hot maza, and we have some main course. And then we have some tandoori chicken here, naan bread station. It's a station, it's just homemade, like front of the guest we're doing it. And then we have some carving, main course, Arabic, Emirates dish, and we have international Eastern also as well.
Great, wonderful, I would say it's worth it. And I'm a big foodie, so for that matter, it's a heaven for me. And it's worth it completely.
The iftar here was fabulous. I mean, the service actually, I would like to mention, is very good. I mean, people coming in asking every time to ensure that we are taken care of. That's very nice. And the food here was very nice. I especially enjoyed the tajine a lot. And a lot of other dishes, a lot to taste. So yeah, it's very nice.
The outlet is set to impress by providing a unique twist to Ramadan proceedings, offering a modern setting whilst maintaining the traditional warmth and ambience of the restaurant. It's a K Company production.